wala hari ni
matagalun ayo wala hari ni matagalun wala hari.
Well, bhai, I miss you very much and best of luck for your life and enjoy your future. Okay, bye. I miss you too.
On the best, Sohel bhai.
All the best, boliye. Sohel bhai ko.
All the best.
Sohel bhai, aapka safar mangalmay ho. Aapki yatra mangalmay ho.
Safe stay, bro. I wish you the best. Probably gonna miss you.
We all miss you, Sohel bhai.
It's been nice knowing you over the last 2 years with two boys. It's been a great time working with you. You always had no for an answer. Never ever would you say, oh, we can't do it. You're always cheerful and helpful in all manners, and of course all around in all its sense. We wish you all the best wherever you are. And for the good news coming soon, we are very happy for you. Wish we will surely miss you in Dubai. And as always, you're welcome back to
the... Assalamu alaikum. Finally, the day has come when Sohel will be leaving us. Sohel के बारे में ये बोल सकता हूँ कि बहुत ही अच्छा इंसान है, polite है nature में. जब बोलता है कि मैं फ़ोन करूँगा तो करता है, जब बोलता है मैं इतने बजे पहुँचूँगा तो आता है, और is very humble in his approach. इसके साथ काम करने में बड़ा मज़ा आया. एक रिक्वेस्ट ज़रूर करूँगा सोहेल, जाते जाते थोड़ा इरफान के भी सर पे हाथ फिरा लेना. इरफान भी अच्छा है, लेकिन थोड़ा हाथ फिराओगे तो थोड़ी डीलिंग और आसान हो जाएगी उसके साथ. आई विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट जहाँ भी जा रहे हो. अल्लाह आपको कामयाब करे, और हमारी दुआएं आपके साथ हैं. थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर एवरीथिंग. अल्लाह हाफिज़.
We work more than 5 years together, and it was very nice journey, and you were the best colleague I have ever worked with, and I wish you very best for your future. Thank you.
There is a lot of memories and quality of you which I cannot share all together. But definitely I would like to share two memories which I will never forget. First, in the beginning, when you are in Vierra property, that time you should whole night to get a token for your property launch, and in morning you managed to get one. You full night struggle and paid us back, and that time we realized that you are really a hard work person. And second, for which I will appreciate every time and never share with anyone, is that we had your own open house in Sidhar Villa. We forget to take a floor plan with us. It is you who managed to deliver this the plan within 20 minutes from the Motor City to the Silicon Oasis. That time you don't have driving license. I don't know how you managed, but that time you touched my heart. I wish you a great success in your life, and we always pray that you and your family stay healthy. We'll miss you.
Sohel, will not miss you. Will not miss you. Stop blushing now. For us, you have been a strong pillar in our company from past 4 years. You worked very hard and gave your 100% in two boys. Sohel to me is like my younger brother, and I have always looked upon him like my buddy, pal, bro, and so on. He has many strong qualities, but that one quality of him that I like most is whenever we faced any problem, it is he who would say, sir, tension kyun lete ho, main hu na. So this particularly one sentence of power by confidence is his best quality. Sohel beta, you will definitely be missed. The entire team, management and clients will miss you. Our doors are always open for you. Your 4 years of service will never be forgotten. It is always cherished like sweet memories in our mind. Take care. Stay blessed. Best of luck. May Allah bless you. Abundant. Ameen.